A novena in honor of St. Ignatius of Loyola, Day 3. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O Lord, my God, I firmly believe that you are present with me. I believe that you look on me with love. I realize how unworthy I am to be in your presence. Yet I trust in your mercy, your goodness, and your love. So both in body and soul, I bow down to adore you. O Lord, you behold me a sinner, but still the work of your love. I beg you for the grace that during this time of prayer, that all my intentions, actions, and operations may be directed purely to the service and praise of your Divine Majesty. Amen. Lord my God, I beg for the grace of Lord, teach us to be generous. Teach us to love you and serve you as you deserve. To give and not to count the cost. To fight and not to heed the wounds. To toil and not to seek for rest. To labor and not to look for reward. Except that of knowing that we do your most holy will. Pray for the grace of listening to and waiting for the Lord. Though Ignatius was in constant and close touch with the Lord, he never presumed to tell the Lord what to do. Rather, like an attentive student before his master, he was always listening and discerning what the Lord wanted him to do. Lord, sometimes we get impatient and want today's answers yesterday and tomorrow's answers today. You ask us to be patient because our ways are not your ways and our time is not your time. Gift us with patience and the ability to listen to your voice. This we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Let us ask our Father Ignatius to help us obtain the graces he set for us in the spiritual exercises, that they may become like second nature to us. For the grace of indifference to all created things, and to make our one desire and choice be what is more conducive to God's greater glory. Let us pray. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. For the graces of deep knowledge of our sins, a feeling of abhorrence for them, understanding of the disorder of our actions, and a knowledge of the world, let us pray. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. For the grace not to be deaf to the call of Christ, but prompt and diligent to labor with Him and follow Him in suffering that we may follow Him in glory, let us pray. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. For the grace of an intimate knowledge of Christ, that we may love Him more deeply and imitate Him more closely, let us pray. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. For the graces of sorrow, compassion, and shame, because the Lord is going to His passion for our sins, let us pray. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. For the graces of an intimate and permanent joy, because of the joy and the glory of the risen Lord, let us pray. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. For the grace of an intimate knowledge of the many blessings we have received from God, that filled with gratitude, we may in all things love and serve the Divine Majesty. Let us pray. Saint Ignatius, pray for us. Take, Lord, and accept all my liberty, my memory, my understanding, and my entire will. all that I have and possess, you have given all to me. To you, O Lord, I return it. All is yours, dispose of it wholly according to your will. Give me your love and your grace, for this is sufficient for me. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Lord, our God, you gave Saint Ignatius of Loyola to your Church to spread the glory of your name. Grant that we may follow his example on earth and share with him the glory of heaven. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Let us praise the Lord and give him thanks. Saint Ignatius of Loyola, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.